Hi friends, welcome to my channel Biswajit Almighty English. Today we will discuss 12 questions and answers on George Bernard Shaw. Let's start. George Bernard Shaw, 1856 to 1921. And this is the third video on George Bernard Shaw. 21. The theory of art for art's sake. George Bernard Shaw opposes the theory of art for art's sake by saying, for art's sake alone, I would not face the toil of writing a single sentence. By this, he opposes the theory of art for art's sake. Okay. The prefaces of Shaw are important. Why? This is the question, and the answer is, the prefaces of Shaw are important because they explain the central thought of the play concerned. Next, ideas for his Man and Superman. George Bernard Shaw drew the ideas for his play Man and Superman from the philosophical doctrines of whom? This is the question, and the right answer is, Shaw drew his ideas for his play Man and Superman from the philosophical doctrines of Nietzsche. Nietzsche. Total novels. How many novels did Shaw write? This is the question. The right answer is, Shaw wrote total 5 novels. 5. An unsocial socialist. What is Shaw an unsocial socialist? An unsocial socialist is a novel. Next, film version of Pygmalion. The name of the film version of Pygmalion is Dash. This is the question, and the right answer is, the film version of Pygmalion is My Fair Lady. Next, Professor Higgins appears in which play? By in which work of Shaw? This is the question, and the answer is, Professor Higgins appears in Pygmalion. Next, Shaw attacks Darwinism in which work? This is the question, and the right answer is, Shaw attacks Darwinism in his play Back to Methuselah. Next question. Basic theme of Pygmalion. What is the basic theme of Pygmalion? This is the question. Right answer is, basic theme of Pygmalion is phonetics and pronunciation. Concept of life force. Shaw's concept of life force is best enunciated in which work? This is the question. The right answer is, Shaw's concept of life force is best enunciated in Back to Methuselah. Next question. First novel. What is the first novel of Shaw? This is the question. The answer is, Immaturity is the first novel of Shaw. Immaturity. Okay. What is the last novel of Shaw? This is the question. The answer is, the last novel of Shaw is An Unsocial Socialist. Now friends, I have to repeat all the question and answers. George Bernard Shaw, 1856 to 1950. 21. The theory of art for art's sake. Shaw opposes the theory of art for art's sake in a view by saying, for art's sake alone, I would not toil. For art's sake alone, I would not face the toil of writing a single sentence. 22. The prefaces of Shaw are important because they explain the central thought of the play concerned. Ideas for his Man and Superman. Shaw drew his ideas for his play Man and Superman from the philosophical doctrines of Nietzsche. Total novels, 5, and Answers of Socialist, a novel. Film Hearts of Pygmalion, My Fair Lady. Professor Higgins appears in Pygmalion. Shaw attacks Darwinism in Back to Medicine. Basic theme of Pygmalion, phonetics and pronunciation. Concept of life force is best enunciated in Back to Medicine. First novel, Immaturity. Last novel, An Answers of Socialist. Now friends, if you are satisfied with this discussion, you have to subscribe my channel and you have to comment, like and share a lot. Thank you.